Exile. You opened the tidal passage and lived to tell the tale. Forgive me if I don't seem over the moon about it. I was running down a wounded Ra one night's eve when I glimpsed something in the watery cave, behind the mists of the falls. Looked a bit like one of those sand spitters, with the size of a bloody ox. I reckon it'll be nesting down in the flooded depths somewhere, below that submerged tunnel. If you're going that way then, do us a favor. Take this and go spill the old shield crab's guts before it gets hungry and comes looking for us.